Okay, here we go again. But this time, I'm not going home. I'm going back to my sister's. And I don't believe I have any crop mode. I don't think I do. And then again, I might. So I like where it recognizes the vehicle and either uses the back window for focusing or the two lights in the back. Now I'm facing the sun. I had to reset the tripod again. It looks pretty straight. Traffic for a Thursday. Okay, it reached 100 degrees today. So this is a long street two pyramidal. It stops at Thousand Oaks and then Nacogdoches takes over. But it's not as long as San Pedro, which turns into Main in downtown. They have quite a few churches downtown. That's a lot of them. So this is pyramidal. This is how I get on 410. Usually I go on the interchange from I-35, but I'm going to make a quick stop at my sister's. Hopefully the traffic's not too bad, and I'm going to get my sunglasses on because I'll be driving toward the sunset. So what I'm going to do, Speed Racer. Yeah, I should stay in this lane all the way. But it'll start to slow down once I get toward 281 and then I-10. I can do that. Maybe clean a little bit. So usually I don't do this going this way. I'm surprised it's not jam-packed. Maybe a little bit after rush hour. Start to see more cars. And I'm going to go to speed limit. So I'm going directly in the sun. And I can still see the LCD screen, you know, with my sunglasses on. You can see the clouds probably. There we go, 65. I can't believe it. Usually there's more cars, so. This is unreal. See, that's pretty good when it's in the shade. So this is where the traffic starts slowing down. Traffic's from San Pedro to... See, they're all jockeying for I-10 and all that stuff. In this lane, and I'll resume a little bit, but you can see how bright this sun is. So that glare that you're looking at, that's the sun, folks, and you can see the reflection on the pavement. Starts to slow down. They had an accident a little bit further from I-10. And I believe it's in crop mode. It's not in full frame mode. Uh-oh, I see smoke somewhere. That's why everybody's slowing down. One of those cars up there is smoking. I-10 goes kind of like from the northwest to east. So it always slows down right about here. There's a lot of people that live on the west side. The east side is mainly factories. Yep, I see the car that's causing all the smoke too. It's on the very left-hand lane. And I pass this truck up again. Accident. And you can see the smoke. Find the vehicle. Let's find the culprit. Yep, it's a truck. I'm coming right to it. And it's getting in my lane. So it's right in front of me. This is where all the smoke has come from. You can see it right now. That truck right there. Look at that. Truck just passed me again. Yep, look at that smoke. Isn't that something?
All right.
And I'll be getting off at the next exit. So I'm usually, Ding Hao is a Chinese restaurant. I usually turn right at Callahan, but I get off at Summit Parkway just before Evers. Nice and shady. Camera should adjust pretty good. And I'm going to look to see. Yep. No overheat warning, folks. This is why you get this camera. Okay. Out of the Canons, there may be, it doesn't have a burst speed memory or stuff like that. Don't worry about it. It's a good camera. I recommend it. I own the Z6II, Z7II. I own a lot of cameras. APS-C, DX style, full frame. You just have to know the limitations and find a use for it. You work around. See, it's nice and shady here. It's looking beautiful on the screen. And I got it at a minus one. Wouldn't you know it? I knew something was wrong. I think I had it on a minus one this morning also. I thought it looked kind of dark. Oh boy. User error as normal. But it's looking awesome. I'm liking it. So I see, when I'm not looking at the sun, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Trying to get rid of some stuff. Okay. There's zero. Okay. That picture probably looks better. But when I hit to the sun, you're going to see a difference. Now, I love this neighborhood because of all the trees, okay? And the skunks and the deer and all the other wild animals love it too. Okay, here we are. I'm at my sister's place. So you see? With the sun, that's what happens. So if you like this type of content, please give me a like, subscribe. Any questions or comments, please post them down below. Thank you for watching. And remember, stay safe, keep smiling. Until next time, I shall see you then. Goodbye.